Doug.
Windsurfers, two guy surfers. Pretty cool spot, isn't it?